Boxes, flummoxes, ironies, hypocrisies. It's a situational thing. So the man says to his wife, oh, they didn't have what you wanted from the store, knowing he didn't stop at the store to begin with. Then he goes to help his son with his homework. And the son says, oh, I don't have any homework. Later on, the mother presents her husband with a letter from the teacher that says the son is not doing his homework. Hypocrisies, ironies, paradoxes, flummoxes. It's a situational thing.